how do I hit the sweet spot more often and get more penetration on my shots? Whether I'm doing forehand or backhand, let's try this drill where we're swinging in slow motion, the racket comes down, and we're gonna drive through three balls before bringing the racket across. So the three balls are in a diagonal position like so. Racket comes down and I'm driving through the three balls before I bring the racket across.